phone games.
What's up, you guys? My name is Kira Chanel. For those of you who do not know me, if you don't know me and you want to subscribe, you're free to do so. Just let me know how you got here in the comments. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I got these curls using this brush. Yes, it's really true. I use this brush for these curls. I just want to say, I can't believe that I was about to spend $35 in Target on one curl. After you do this, you definitely won't be spending your money on one curl anymore. I'm so sorry, but it's just like, look at these results from a freaking brush. Let's just get to it. So the hair is from Wiggins Hair. They sent me the card catalog. They sent me this really cute satin bag to store my wig. And then they also sent me an elastic band. And my favorite part about this packaging is this. This is so important, y'all. Like, when you're on the go and you necessarily don't have your wig secured, you can literally just tie on this satin wrap. And you're gonna be good. Like, I feel like every wig should come with one of these. I've already did the basic installation of this wig. I'm just about to start curling it, and then we're gonna finish up the rest of the installs. Pretty much reached the halfway mark. As you guys can see, that the volume has pretty much reduced, and that's only because it's in this tight curl formation. But once we coming out towards the end, you'll see that hopefully it gets its volume back. I'm gonna go back in and start curling higher to the top once